Here is a box jump. So we're initiating the movement with the arms, extending the hips, landing softly on top of the box, and making sure we land with our hips somewhere above the knee, so not in a full squat. That's what we're looking for. Now you want to find a height. You can stack up plates, you can stack books, whatever you have at your house. Find a height where you can achieve that, and then slowly add height to that box as you get more comfortable with the box jump.